The COVID-19 pandemic shifted our world in many ways, but its effects are not evenly distributed. The impacts have been disproportionately felt by people of color in communities already facing a history of disinvestment. Across the U.S., nonprofits delivered food and hope to people out of work. Housing organizations opened new facilities to provide a safe place to live for people experiencing homelessness. Arts groups moved their programs online and sponsored free COVID-19 antibody testing. But these shifts required money. The pandemic led us at Nonprofit Finance Fund to partner with nonprofits and funders in new ways to help organizations weather the crisis and build a more resilient social sector. And along with many of our nonprofit partners, the pandemic and the uprisings for racial justice have given us even more resolve to demand more from ourselves, our funders, and our political leaders. To meet the need in those early days, we partnered with Philanthropy to provide $37 million in no-interest loans to 45 New York City human services organizations, providing housing, food, education, arts programs, and more. This money helped them cover delays in government payments, postponed fundraising events, and increased expenses to deliver services. And as the pandemic raged, we made many of our financial management tools and resources available for free for nonprofits facing huge changes in the way they worked. Along the way, we became more explicit about addressing the racial inequities exacerbated by COVID-19. Like we did in New York, we're delivering 0% interest loans to nonprofits in other cities, this time prioritizing community-centered organizations led by and serving people of color, as well as a loan fund for Jewish organizations across the U.S. We found other ways to work, too. We use trust-based philanthropy principles to provide small, flexible, general operating support grants to small, community-centered organizations primarily led by and serving people of color. Organizations that had been largely overlooked in initial COVID-19 recovery programs. And now we're supporting three networks of community-centered nonprofits with tailored financial knowledge and consulting, grants, and opportunities to connect and share experiences. Our access to financial and social capital gives us privilege we're channeling into changing funding practices and targeting support to community-centered nonprofits led by and serving people of color. We're holding ourselves accountable by setting new targets for who we serve, how we're led, and how we advocate. In 2020, we saw nonprofits strengthen resolve. In 2021 and beyond, we're transforming how we work and who we work with to build a more just and vibrant society. We hope you'll join us.